Must be something here. Let's look around.
So, Bianca.
Nope, not going there.
That's what she said. Probably. Because you two are friggin' weird.
Fair point, Buttercup. Fair point.
Another tomb.
I've been reading the inscriptions. These dwarves built a colony on the surface. On purpose.
That's practically unheard of in recorded history.
Exactly. Real dwarves don't like the surface. Real dwarves say leaving the stone is death. Whoever built this didn't give two tin shits about tradition.
report, sir.
Watch the sand, stranger.
Thank you.
hissing wastes.
Hissing?
What is that?
Sounds like... that's a dragon, right?
There's our dragon.
She's right between us and that building. Think she did that on purpose.
Thank you.
can't be the right way.
I read one of your books, Varric.
The whole book?
Shut it. Anyway, it was boring. Your adventures are boring. I've seen way better just walking around.
Well, that's because you do things. Escapist fiction for you would be cross-stitch or knitting.
Oh, knitting is brilliant! It's stabby sewing!